Again, a very nice question, important one. Okay, now we have to solve it for x, and the question is tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square plus cot inverse 1 minus x square upon 2x is equal to pi by 3. Now you can use this question, you can do this question by substitution also. Okay, so now what for the substitution part? If we are putting x equal to sine theta or cos theta, can we do it? You can just try it. Okay, so now we are starting this question with tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square plus tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square is equal to pi by 3. Now what I have done, what formula I have used? I have used cot inverse x is equal to tan inverse 1 upon x. Okay, so this was a property, we have done it. So now using this one, I have converted cot to tan. Okay, now this becomes 2 tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square is equal to pi by 3. Okay, adding this one and this one, same numbers. Now further it becomes 2 tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square is equal to, now I have to remove this 2 from here. Okay, so what I am doing, pi by 3. So I have to remove 2 from here, or 2, this 2 goes downsides. So dividing by 2 to both sides. Okay, so we are having 1 by 2 with 1 by 2. Okay, so what it becomes, tan inverse 2x upon 1 minus x square is equal to pi by 6. Now this further becomes 2x upon 1 minus x square is equal to tan pi by 6. Now what is the value for tan pi by 6? We are having 2x upon 1 minus x square is equal to 1 upon root 3. Okay, we can write it tan pi by 6 is equal to 1 upon root 3. So now we are getting an equation form. Okay, so to this equation, what we can write now? We can write it 2 root 3x, multiplying root 3 with 2. 2 root 3x is equal to 1 minus x square. Okay, now this becomes a quadratic equation. We can write it x square plus 2 root 3x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now what is a here? We using the quadratic formula, we are having a is equal to 1, b is equal to 2 root 3, and c is equal to minus 1. Okay, so what is the quadratic formula? We are having x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Okay, and b square minus 4ac is what? Discriminant. Now the question becomes x is equal to minus 2 root 3, because it is minus b, okay, plus minus under the root, now b square, 2 root 3 whole square, minus 4 with 1 with minus 1 upon 2 into 1, that is 2a. So we are having now x is equal to minus 2 root 3 plus minus under the root square of 2 root 3 is what? Root 3 is 3, 2 is 4. So 12. 12 plus 4 upon 2. Okay. Now this becomes minus 2 root 3 plus minus 12 plus 4 is 16. 4 upon 2. Simple thing. Now what we are having, now we are having two things. Number one is x is equal to minus 2 root 3 minus 4 upon 2, and second is x is equal to minus 2 root 3 plus 4 upon 2. Okay, so now this about this part, about this part. What we are going to do? R x falls in between minus 1 is less than x is less than 1. Okay, but this value, what it shows it has gone beyond negative. Okay, so this part will be rejected. So this part is rejected. Now, solving this part, what we are having? Now, we are having further this one as, taking 2 common, it is 2 minus root 3 upon 2. 2 and 2 cancels. Now, 2 minus root 3 becomes what? We can write it x is equal to, either you can leave here only as an answer, or you can write it 2 minus 1.73. Okay, but it's good if you are leaving your answer here only.